motivating, friendly, competitive, and challenging.
Teachers are really open and really helpful. If you want to get any additional information, you can always ask questions. And there are no stupid questions, so you can ask anything. And you can always drop by teacher's office. So I really like this relationship between teachers and students.
The international atmosphere in the classroom, not only coming from the professors, but also coming from everybody in the class. So everybody's coming with their background and with their different knowledge and with their different understanding. And it's very interesting when we have all those discussions in class about everything.
I think people here really know when they have time to party, to relax, and when they have to study.
You have to manage your time well, otherwise the pressure gets too much. Also, patience with studying, and yeah, just knowing you have to put the hours in to pass a course.
Every course is mainly consists of three parts, which is lectures, tutorials, and practicals. In lectures, the teacher will give you a general idea about the course, and in the tutorial, they will go in depth for the course. And in the practicals, you can do the exercise and make your knowledge more solid.
Tutorial is the most challenging because I have to give my personal opinion about the journal. And I have to make a critical review about the journal, and which is not common for me.